burn like him. So who said this wonderful thought? The image you think of Mahatma Gandhi or another great leader, but none of you think Adolf Hitler. Yeah, you consider him the greatest villain of history, but I consider him as my role model. So Adolf Hitler was born on 20th April 1889, and he faced many struggles. He worked as a casual laborer and also as a painter. Now, some achievements of Adolf Hitler. Adolf Hitler is successful in removing unemployment in Germany from 6 million in 1932 to 1 million in 1936. He also started workers' welfare program and also free public health checkup. He organized farming. Adolf Hitler assured farmers 100% sales and subsidies. You think that these are the works done by Adolf Hitler in Germany, but Adolf Hitler considered them as his achievements. Qualities of Adolf Hitler that influenced me most. Leadership. Hitler was considered as a great leader. Hitler took up Germany as a leader when Germany was in a condition of when Germany was cheated and humiliated. Hitler was the one who leads Germany its most powerful and prosperous days. Hitler is a great military strategist. Poland and France were forced to surrender in a handful of weeks. So I conclude my speech by saying another beautiful quote by Hitler, that do not compare yourself to others, because if you do so, you are inserting yourselves. Thank you.
Thank you, Nikhil. Innovation distinguishes between a leader and a follower. Now we have